We must remove our reliance on finite and destructive fossil fuels as our demand for electricity increases. 3/4 of global greenhouse gas emissions result from the burning of fossil fuels for energy. Renewables are the only way forward.
Global energy consumption is set to increase by 50% by 2050. Some estimates suggest that 10 to 20% of global electricity demand could be met by wave power. Eco-wave power, based in Tel Aviv, have developed a simple, clean, low-cost and scalable technology that may form part of the solution to the growing energy demand.
My name is Inna Braverman and I'm the founder and CEO of Eco-wave Power. Eco-wave Power is an innovative company that developed a groundbreaking technology for generation of clean electricity from ocean and sea waves. I was born in Ukraine. 2 weeks after I was born, the Chernobyl nuclear reactor exploded. I was one of the babies that suffered from the negative effects of the explosion. I actually had respiratory arrest, I stopped breathing, and a clinical death. So given a second chance in life, you definitely grow up with a feeling like I have a purpose. And I truly believe that wave energy is a good reason, especially when my first kind of chance in life was taken away by not so safe way of producing electricity. Wave power is just in its initial steps of commercialization. It's kind of the new kid in the block of renewables. It's a very huge source. According to the World Energy Council, wave energy can produce twice the amount of electricity that the world produces now. When the wave heights reach 50 centimeters, the system commences operation. The floaters are going up and down, and they're creating pressure in the system. That pressure is used to turn the hydro motor and the generator. We don't go into the offshore. We install on existing man-made structures. The environmentalists are supporting us because we're taking these bulky, huge cement structures, which are not so good for the environment, and we turn them into a source of clean electricity.
My name is Yair Rudick, and I'm the Business Development Manager at Eco-Wave Power. As a new source of renewable energy, most of our challenges lie in creating policies and a legal framework for adopting wave energy in new markets. If we were to implement this worldwide without any obstructions, I foresee gigawatts of wave power being installed within the next decade. I don't think we have the luxury of waiting around anymore, and really now is the time to go ahead and make a change.
Here we can see the illustration of the project that we're currently building in the port of Jaffa in Israel. I personally love the fact that we're building this innovative project in the most ancient port in the world, the Jaffa port. There are many, many unused breakwaters all over the world. They're not prime real estate, they're just there. So there's no reason for us not to transform them into a clean energy source. My ambition is to see Eco-Wave Power's technology implemented in any location in the world that has a breakwater. Change is definitely not happening fast enough. I think that Mother Nature is kind of urgently calling us to wake up with all the floods and fires and natural disasters that we're currently seeing. In the end of the day, we all want a 100% environmentally friendly world. So the solution is in all renewable energy sources. I'm very excited about the future of Eco-Wave Power because I believe that Eco-Wave Power is a significant part of the world's future renewable energy mix. Eco-Wave Power is my personal passion. And I always say that passion is the greatest renewable energy source. So my ambition is to really see how wave energy is changing the world.